Guys, welcome. New video. This one should be here, or? Yeah. New package from Blaklader. Look what we got here. Nice cap. But this is the coolest thing. RED BULL OlaBil. The reason why I got this is because later this week, couple of the ambassador from Blaklader is coming here Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and here they're gonna build the rest of from a chassis they already built to make a complete OlaBil for this race, for the RED BULL OlaBil race. So that's pretty cool. I'm a part of it. I'm gonna make some helmets for them and help them with the car, so that's cool stuff. So this video is mainly gonna be about RED BULL OlaBil race. I'm looking forward for it. That's pretty cool, actually. Meanwhile, first of all, I'm gonna make this one finish. Appen is ready for e-control. Den tar jeg alltid her hos gutta nede på Fredrikstad motorverksted. That's actually the workshop for lange flate baller, you guys know. Fredrikstad motorverksted ligger jo 100 meter nede for meg, men jeg har alltid brukt dem tidligere, for de hyggelig å gjøre en bra jobb. Det liker vi. Okay now. Parts for the sprinter. Oh la la. This is one of the nicest job actually. You get the parts from the painter and you're gonna mount it. That's one of the nicest thing.
Today guys, today is a good day.
Kjenner
du Vegard Hegel, sa du? Nei. Hello, how are you doing?
Han ser...
Hallo, ja.
Du kan ha samme streken.
Anja, you can get the job to explain what you're doing.
Okay, yes. Team Blaklader is going to build a soapbox. It's called OlaBil.
Ja. Yes.
Du
engelsk? Yeah, very good in English, ass. This is OlaBil. This we're gonna use in RED BULL OlaBil løp in Oslo later this year. Men faen svid nå, jo. How are you feeling?
Doing good.
Ja, det bra. So, Mr. Movie here is Johannes.
Yes.
This is Kim. And Katrina. Both of you guys is Blaklader family eller ambassador? Both, I think. Both.
Most family.
Most family.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sorry, I was not sure about that, but begge er tømrere, byggmester og tømrere. Så de er i Blaklader-familien, så de er her hos meg i dag for å bygge OlaBil sammen med oss. It's going forward. Chassis or the karosseri kommer together. Dette er frontplata, the front plate. Now I'm gonna make a hole in it and make the grill and stuff. That's my responsibility. Are you leaving? Yeah, that's actually only thing you did. You made a drawing. So it's not a big loss that you're leaving. I don't need to come tomorrow.
What are you doing now, Stian?
Quickly down at Fredrikstad Motorverksted. The up is done. E-control is in ordnung. Then it's back up in the workshop and continue with OlaBil. Grill done with hva er belte på engelska?
Belt.
Belt. Blaklader belt as grill. It's day number two. Dagen jobbar idag, Sverige.
Nå kan vi sette på en
endebar. Fikk så dårlig samvittighet for at du ikke gjorde noen ting i går, så da tenkte du må gjøre litt i dag. Det bra det.
Ja, ferdig.
Den har du.
Guys, I was now at the fuel station and bought fuel. I was at the fuel station buying fuel for my quad. And then Pedersen is calling me. And he said, hey, I'm next to your workshop and I think I'm fuel empty. After fuel. And I was coming down on that road when he called me. So I just turned around there and gave him fuel. They went awesome. Huh? Ja, det var fast.
Vi kjører opp mot deg
kjapt. Vi får vise den bilen din da.
Nei, det er ikke videolog. Fy faen, Pedersen!
Med signal yellow to sennep. Jeg vet hva det er på tysk da, det er sen.
You get very much nicer now.
Yeah.
Yes.
Ja. Ja, ja, ja. Jeg var akkurat på set ute til å filme at du bare satt og pratet med deg. This is what he's doing all the day. Eller hva sier du?
Ja,
ja. Something about the car. Nei, jeg filmer ikke deg nå. Skal jeg hjelpe deg?
Nei, jeg
bare tenkte at jeg skal hjelpe deg. I have to help a woman in nød.
Nei.
About the car, it's going forward. As you can see, we do some painting here now, some color changing. And so there, then is it back in the chair? Look there now. Now she's working, and he's Instagram, eller?
Influencer.
Yeah, those seat belts or the belts was fluorescent yellow. Now we painted it more like the Blaklader color. So this is how it is so far. As you can see, we have huge progress right now. Det er ikke brun hånd i hvert fall.
Kommer vi til morgen heller?
Nei, det er like greit. Day 2 is done. And look here now. Now it really start to look like something. Begynner faktisk å se kult ut. Tomorrow we're going to finish up. It's coming more people tomorrow, so we're going to have good progress again tomorrow. We're going to be done. Out for evening run. Look at this place now. Angstune. Wasn't a wrong place to take a strekk ut det her. Det var nice. Se her, vet du. Her er det full fart. Kjølva står jo. Er det du som er her for å lære om holdninger og motivasjon? Ja. It's day number 3. The guys have been prepping a lot. I've been out with Jale on 30k's on roller skis and then 1 hour running. Nei, jeg er videolog. Du blir med på det du nå. That's a Hammers bike. Finished product. Hæ? Er vi ferdige, eller?
Ja.
Ikke helt? But it looks good, then. No. They're going to test it. Down here. I'm so happy it's not me who's going to be in this box. All the guys have left. Car is more or less done. Thanks to all the guys who was here. It was fun. That looks great. I should not take too much of the credit because I was doing a lot of different other stuff during this time, but to all the other ones, they did a great job.